Oh, are you getting kicked?
So I'm back again.
Oh, you're getting kicked.
Oh, God. Why are you so loud?
Oh, you're getting kicked.
Why do you keep saying that?
What happened?
Is that shot at you, Schmidt?
A lot of stuff was going on.
I see. Old canoe. Right side. I hit him once. I don't know why this thing's on a kill. One shot.
What's his location? What's his location? I got eyes on this guy.
He's on the right side of Old Camino right now. On the first building. We got three guys running down Old Camino.
Is that by me? Oh no. About to be a Bambi crisis.
They're in town still, in the field, I don't see him.
Response. I need a bike suppressor, so... Let's press my gun. Do you have a lot of money?
Behind the old Camino.
Accessories.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna see one now. I don't know where the other guys went. I'll try to keep an eye out.
Oh, only two.
Reloading.
Oh, that guy gave me a heart attack. Usually notifies you when there's people in the zone. Probably could do too much talking on this though. Apparently guys here. I need to get to the outfit clothing store. Get myself some actual gear. Get myself armored so I have high resistance to bullets.
They're most definitely hiding right now, I just don't know where they are. I'm not sure if I can.
This game likes to mess with me a little too much. It's quite worrying sometimes when it does that.
Copy, I'm moving up the flanking net flank now. There's somewhere behind Old Camino.
Really just need a vest.
I'm
gonna respawn the channel. Revive. Just keep your head down.
One down. Thank you, Tom.
All There are guys here.
Right side.
This is what the guys are saying.
Old Camino.
I don't want to go in that tower because it's... Wow. Camino, you're camping too long.
Got one, though. Can somebody else move in so I can kill these guys before they heal? I don't know where the third one is.
I should have binos. Why, they weren't equipped on me.
Alright, then I'm gonna quickly move up now. Taking shots.
Oh, two zoomed in.
I'm hit. I need help. Can someone please get somebody to help me?
Well, not looking too good for that guy.
Right side. He's in the broken down building. Yeah, he's in the broken down building. I see one, yeah. There might be a third one, be careful. There's a third one. I miss him, just go around the building. He's looking at me, go around the building. It might have been the guy's dead body, I don't know. Either way, kill them. Oh, paratrooper above you. Landing right now. Was that the paratrooper? I am pinned down very heavily. I need backup. Can we get sniper team overwatching me, please, before I die?
Anyone want to be my Hellcat pilot?
see if I can help this guy. So a lot of people usually check the coast. Oh, too far. This is all the cover I'm gonna get. It's pinned down. So maybe I can flank all the way around behind him.
No one wants to be my Hellcat pilot?
I'm a little busy. Villa, I really need help right now. Please come up here. He's in my building. Or close to it, at least. Oof, he's somewhere over here, I can't see him.
Oh, he hit me. Oh. Someone on that side.
Are you here to pilot champion? I can't read shit. My head's popping up for some reason.
I didn't get him.
Alright, boys. Where's the trouble at?
You wanna get in?
That guy. Did he pull back?
Alright boys, just mark strike points on the map and I'll take them out. Gotta mark them out for him. If the laser designator, even better.
I'll pull back.
Can I get something, boys?
I can spawn behind me.
Devin, work on the map where that guy is.
We need like a bombing run on Oak, whatever.
Just mark it, please mark it, and I'll strike it. And I'll strike it hard.
I just took out two of them. I don't know if there's any more.
Oh yeah, there's.
Alright, got the
I'm taking fire right at the old. Oh my god, if this guy hits me. I have no idea where he is.
Oh, Alright, I'm working with no HUD here.
Just got him.
I'll come back for another run. Just tell me if I get any kills here, because I can't see.
I got like 4 kills already. I've just logged in. But play on the server for a while, so. Yeah. 6 kills already. Wait, I've got 6 kills. Alright. Let's see who else is next. I'm the only one that pushed up. There was a sniper. That's actually a care package, but he just got sniped there. I don't remember there being a dead guy right there, though. They parachute in, because they have a beacon, I'm assuming. Because they usually don't parachute in unless they have a spawn beacon.
Alright, well, I got one. Alright, there's another victim. Alright, where's he shooting me from?
What to do in this situation. Kind of.
Oh, I see.
Kind of pinned. Ooh. I had screwed stuff. Oh boy, this is a problem. There we go. I don't know why he does that. Hoping these guys are. It's an independent spawn. They get him? They don't want to go up there. Get shot. I can only camp for so long. And. Push up until I do. Until I capture it.
I have to service upon me to refill. Thank you.
See if I can capture it. Since there's someone here, I'm pulling back. Because there's a sniper somewhere in that hill, so I can't stay in the open for too long. Because he had a shot on me from the side. Let's see what happens. Alright, we're gonna capture this territory. Dude, I literally wiped out, like, the entire independent squad that was here, because we were all independents. They were everywhere, though. In independents, they're usually not on a team. They're literally just rogue players, unless they group up in a gang or a squad, and they'll play together, and they'll just cause mayhem together. But they really don't have too much support. Now that is how a ninja bunny does it. That was literally like...
We got guys moving up on our spot.
See too well. It's nighttime after all. This is the eeriest feeling right now. There's a lot of money here though. So, I'm gonna loot the guys that I killed, and I'm gonna take it to the ATM. Cause you can, the more you save up, better equipment you can get in the future, like jets and helicopters. But, right now, just gotta capture this territory. I'm in a pretty good spot, because, you know, apparently...
How do I rearm my helicopter?
He didn't even notice me. But, that was all lock on. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
This man that killed me does for this.
That is not friendly. That is not a friendly. They just saw that I captured it. Well, I don't think wounds could have. Oh god, what is that? What is that? Run! Oh, there's something up on the ridge. It's behind me on the hill. Oh god. Please let there be something here. Like a CAS. Or like, not CAS, a rocket launcher of some sort. He's gonna just hammer it the entire time.
Alright, I'm rearmed, guys. Mark them on the map.
Oh. Yeah, I got two meds. Ooh, money. I'm gonna run back to base. We gotta run. You can't really do too much in this situation. He's kinda got dominance on me. I just know he's up on that ridge somewhere. Oh, gonna be a really easy target, though. I really hope he doesn't have a shot on me, because this is going to suck if he does. Give me a lift! Don't make me run! Oh no, I'm running like directly in his line. Someone's going to see me too, up on that ridge. If they trace him, they might see me running, and then they might shoot me instead. Oh, there's gunshots. I never liked doing this part.
Coordinates received.
Silent Ninja Bunny Sniper moving back to the base. To rearm. Currently under hostile control, is it? Okay. I'm gonna grab some more mags, because I that was a sniper shot. He's not a good shot. Might make it inside, it'll be fine for now, because this building is invincible, because it's a gun store. Oh, okay, well, there is a sniper up on those hills, so let's see if I can try to flank them myself. Just gonna get rid of the mags that aren't full. Be no point in keeping them.
Do I have any confirmed kills there? I can't see my chat.
Negative.
Alright. Fuck, that was a direct hit.
Actually, can I get a rocket launcher? Because I do have the money. I don't think I'm going to be able to get to an ATM anytime soon. So I always buy the RPGs. Because, it's not good. Need to load it. Just in case if that armor comes back, I can take care of it myself, because I don't feel comfortable with that armored vehicle there, and I have no way to defend myself.
Where'd they all go?
At least with this, will give me a little bit of a higher chance of survival. Okay, so that sniper, though.
Yes, I got one.
I can't really do too much right now, so I'm gonna have to run!
Negative.
Get my back to the wall. So that sniper keeps his eyes on the helipilot, and he has to go for me.
Stand by.
I got flank around. That's all I'm really good at, is flanking behind people. This could be a really long video. It's a good way to start off, though. I don't know how I haven't died
yet. Anybody made a group in
the video, I've kind of died. Oh, that's... Oh, God, that's a hostile jet. It's an AI one. It locks on pretty well.
No, enemy jet. Enemy jet.
Gotta get out of there. You won't survive it. Like, abrasive maneuvers in this game are very rare to come by for just trying to keep out of harm's way with an enemy jet. But at least not locked down. The sun's coming up. Oh, it's still pretty dark. I like to loot those guys' dead bodies up there, but it looks like they've all respawned. And that's a death trap because players can see me up here, up on the hill, where that sniper is. So I'm gonna flank all the way around. And there's an ATM.
Alright, I took no damage. Can't see how much ammo I have though.
He's coming back around.
Oh no. This isn't good. Who's to come over here? Some kind of unarmed at the moment. I just gotta get to the ATM here. Deposit my money. Oh my god, the ATM. It's like right there, yeah. Oh, this is risky. Oh, I never like doing this. Oh god. 21,000 in there, just so we have some more spending money. There he is. Right there. Got him. He's down. Oh. Why am I walking like this? His name didn't pop up. Literally, man. Name isn't popped up on my thing. Am I supposed to know? Can't even revive you. I'm not a medic. What is this? He doesn't even have a thing. Well. Well. His name didn't pop up, man. And that's the glitchy thing about Wastelands. Sometimes their names don't pop up. Yeah, it is. I'm also not helping the team out because I'm kind of wearing independent gear because I was recently independent. Oh, they invited me. Join them for now. Tree is actually kind of good cover. If I can get past it, there we go. Oh, come on. Because I give a clear shot if anyone comes up on him. He's taking off now. He'll be fine. Oh, he's taking off kind of recklessly. Thank you. He seemed to have... that was such a bad takeoff, man. Yeah, see, that's exactly what I said. Just go check out the helicopters. 60,000. What was that, man? All this stuff is like outrageously priced. Actually, do I have a repair kit? Not right now, not at the moment, no, man. Where's the helicopter go? Who fired at me? Oh, you bought a tank. So, did that actually count as a kill towards me? Oh, it didn't. It took a kill away. Oh, that's messed up. Because the guy on our team, he is a friendly, but he, his thing doesn't pop up because he's marked as a op 4 or an independent. It's like a glitch. It took away my 6th kill. That's kind of bad. Well, I still have to get back to flanking. Oh, no. Well, that's kind of a problem. For you, because I don't know what's going on that far side of the map. It's not safe here, though. What the f... Well, it's daytime now. I can't be a ninja bunny anymore. Wow, that lag. That frame drop at the beginning of this. We'll see what happens. Do look really cool though. I really do like the independent outfit because it's all green. What I'm doing right now, like I said, flanking up on the hills. Right now it's getting bombarded. Can't really see from this far. Oh, it was not camouflage. These are good binos. Better than my regular ones. What's up, bro? Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, that's so messed up. Ow. You shooting at me? I got broken legs. I'm not gonna make it. Oh god. You are literally a lifesaver. That was way too close. There's that tank, though. I don't know if they know about the tank. This is gonna suck so much if we get killed by this tank. Well, I don't know if it's a tank. I think it's one of the explosive... Oh my god. I think this is why he has this, because he's hunting the tank. Can I get in the commander's seat? What does the commander's seat do? Can I get out of the, what does this do? I don't know what the commander seat does. Can't do anything. Guy's having a... Turn in. Guy's having a breakdown. He's having a mental breakdown of everything. Oh no. You got him. It's the UK chopper. I gotta heal. It's like, we're like the Altus police. Had the wrong scope on. My gosh, it's just been a... Again, needs for there to be someone here. Like I said, I'm having a meltdown, bro. And that heli. I need to get back up on that hill. Thinking that I can get sniped. Well, you're perfectly right, I can. Okay, that's like way too crazy. I'm gonna see if I can flank back up on that hill again. Kinda need a car, I'm not gonna lie. Boat's too wrecked. Let's see if I can take a car, drive around the side, come back. There's people spawning back here too, so you're never really too safe. Because, him before. Well, it's not good if you're sneaking while I'm sneaking. Probably have to make a part 2 of this, because I'm pretty sure this video is like going to be an hour long. Probably going to cut it once I get to the flanking position. Or when I get there, at least.